guys, welcome back to the channel. Well, as you can tell, we're getting a little bit of snow here today in Pontiac, so I'm gonna take a walk out to the camp and just enjoy it. Why don't you tag along? See you out there. Well, there's not a lot of snow, but you know what? It's not that good picture. One of the easiest ways to get a fire going is to find a white birch. We've got this one here. It's been dead for a while. We usually just come out here, pull a little bit of bark off. It's just like gasoline. Even when it's wet. This stuff will go up. Just like gas. Another quick way is all these little branches here. Easy and quick. Surely is amazing
how fast it goes up. This has been snowed on all day. But yeah, look at it go. Pretty wild. Kettle on, have coffee. It doesn't take very long to warm up in here. Cold, snowy, first snowfall, winter day. It's just nice to sit by the fire. Well, guys, thanks very much for joining the walk. I'm gonna sit back here, enjoy the peace and quiet, the snow, the scenery, have a nice cup of coffee. Days like this, that's why I built the cabin. Way out in the woods, away from everybody, all the noises. It's my time. Cheers. Well, unfortunately, as much as I love being out here at the cabin, I don't live off-grid permanently, so I'm gonna head home, make some supper for my son. Until the next video, guys, thanks very much. Not cold, like a little snowy. So you take care of yourself. If you haven't subscribed, go for it. We'll see you on the next video. Take care.